All right, I just got the new Ricoh Theta S, I think. This is the 4K 360 video, and I'm immediately mounting it to the motorcycle. I want to see how this works. I had tested out the Garmin Verb 360, and the image stabilization was good. I had to return it because there was an audio problem. And instead of getting another one, I thought I'd try this. All right, I am on a Honda CRF 250L, or Rally, the Adventure Touring version of the Honda. Let's go check this out, find some dirt roads in this area. This is a 250cc thumper, so there is going to be some vibration in the bars. Curious as to how the Theta handles the vibration and the dirt road. So let's go, some more.